And the city of Edmonton became the official photographer for Daryl Katz this week. When asked about the photo radar ticket, Katz said he was okay paying it if the Edmonton taxpayers paid half.